What a day of rejoicing that will be.